Hey, it's me, Shen, again. I'm here at the hospital. We just got out of a meeting with the doctor, and she's told us that the cancer is looking a little bit better. Abigail's cancer on her lungs have actually gone through something that they call necrosis, meaning some of the cancer cells are dying, so it's a really good news for us. And the doctor has told us that Abigail is going to need 2 more months of chemotherapy, and we'll see what to do once we get the results after those 2 additional months of chemotherapy. So that's the latest news that we have. I'll make sure to keep you guys updated again about Abigail. Thanks.